Former Sea Dog in across the line. Short pass to LaFontaine. Right circle. In front. Gosselin shooting. Stopped by OJ. Penalty to McQuaid is just about half over. Minute two to go in it as Kerr cuts to the net and scores. Oh, Aaron Kerr. It's the wall by Doucette. Oak digs it off the wall. Little line. Gosselin shooting in the. Start out, could be a two-on-one. Zobert right wing side. Got inside on his man. Play at center. Dumped in now by Nathan Knoll. Smallman chasing this one down right corner. Look out! He is railroaded by Gabriel Gosselin. Smallman is down and hurt. He's out at center. Ref Day is going to join the run. Imore tried to go left. Gives way to Nathan Knoll. He's got speed. Knoll in left side cutting to the net. He's hooked up. They cross ice to Wentworth, they're going to switch side. Wentworth fakes for Repe, slap shot blocked. Quick chance, spun wide by the period. To the line, Wentworth for Repe, one-timer, shoulder stop, Brennan, it bounces in front for St. John. Penalty to Godin is now over. Wentworth fakes for Repe, moving in right side, shooting. That one's tipped in on goal, Brennan down. We stole Nathan Knoll. Knoll cutting inside on his man, Gosselin moves into the middle and shoots pad, saved by Brennan. Boivin now to the line. Stevens filling in. Wrist shot tip. Great save by Osher. But short-handed. He's hauled down. Penalty coming up. Highmore to his feet. Toward the goal. That just missed short side. Now Cote spins it in front. Digging for that Highmore. Cote again. Wrap around chance. Blanchard. That is stopped. Another chance. Glove saved by Osher again. Period 1-0 Teton. Kerr, the goal scorer, brings it in right side for Blanchard. That shot right on. Now he feeds it for LaFontaine. It got through him over to the near corner. LaFontaine got to it first, trying to cut in short side. Knocked down. Walsh with a chance. That's right on. By LaFontaine. In on the right wing, trying to cut wide on LeBlanc. Got to the net. Jamming at it. Osher down. It's still loose. Away. Steven Anderson trying to break away shorthanded. Anderson in. Shooting. Pad save. Brennan. Rebound. Backhand shot. That is stopped. Right wing corner, drops it off for Grundy. He's got room to move in, centering pass and over. Brock is playing defense. Anderson, a little stutter step going wide, sends it in front. Cameron couldn't get to it, it was brought down. Anderson! It's going to be Alex McQuaid and Joey Bernard in the Seahawks zone. McQuaid throws a quick left, down the hard. Rights come from both players. McQuaid coming underneath, Bernard over the top. McQuaid continuing with those underneath right hands. Bernard trying to get some rights through, hitting the helmet of McQuaid. McQuaid throwing right arms at will here. Cooper. Cooper shielding it away from Primo. To the line, Repe again. Wrist shot coming into the chest of Brennan. And he'll hang on to that one. Centering pass. Noel will shoot right on. Stopped by Brennan. Hard pass down low. Noel moving in front. Frees it for Repe. Diving. Frees it for Zilbert. Sharp angle. Zilbert to the line. LeBlanc. Wrist shot. Steered up off the back glass by Brennan. Comes down in front and Brennan makes the catch. Trying to dig it free in there. Finally it comes loose. Cooper off the wall. Rolls it through the low slot. And now it's lifted up. But he holds it in. Wrists it in back to the goal. Highmore. Centering pass. Chipped just wide by Anderson. 4 seconds left.